I came to you and never asked too much, wondering what you would say, hoping you'd understand it's not a role I usually play. Don't speak too much of what's been going on. Over and gone. Give me a troubled mind, you know it's due. I can do so much for you. I want you, having you near me, holding you near me. I want you to stay.
Jesus Christ is my Lord and personal Savior, and I love God more than anything else. For in times of my weakness, He made me strong, and in times that I felt I am lost, He will always lift me up through His words. One thing as well that I pray to God is that He will always guard my heart in choosing a girl whom I will cherish, that my desires will be His desire as well, for in the end, the will of the Lord still will be done. I'm only praying a girl who will love God more than me, who will prioritize God more than me, and who will serve God with all her heart and with all her mind. I was just so amazed in how God works in His mysterious way. He led me to you, to love you, to live for you, and to be with you. I know that this love of mine wasn't came from me alone, but rather come from God that He poured out to me to give it to you. My love, I am humbly to say before my God whom you serve to ask you this question.
I love you tonight, it feels so right.